got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance.
Shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me.
So the house says, go team deer.
Go deer.
Go team deer.
Even Rory's ready.
Let's go deer.
It's about gang taking part in something and being a part of something again.
And just win us those house points just so we can win. Deer can just win again.
My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
This is the first virtual house challenge, so what an amazing thing to be a part of.
We also need to try really hard to work as a team to get as many points as we possibly can and so we can win.
Every single year round, no matter what, house challenge is so fun.
Hello Brooklies, it's the Brooklyn Bear here. Looking forward to seeing all you participating throughout the day, winning lots of points for Brooklyn House. And more importantly, making sure we beat all the other houses at the same time.
My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. These are the nights to never die. My father told me.
On winning the house shield this year, I'm absolutely delighted.
Definitely need to win to steal the winning titles off of deer, and hopefully this will be the best year yet.
Let's take part in house challenge so we can earn as much house points and then win the house challenge just like we did in the house.
When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you're wild, I will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. My father told me.
a lot of confidence in this team to lead us to victory.
Well, we're here to make sure that UV wins House Challenge.
Know that this year we are going to win House Challenge.
Let's go, Yugi.
Come on, Yugi, let's do this.
For the Yugis to shine, I have never been prouder that this house is mine. Slay the deer and the bear, push the horse down the stair. As the Yugi will flow, everybody will know. Yugi, 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 Yugi.
Thank you very much to everyone who took part in their House Challenge Day on Wednesday. Great effort from all of you. There were some really good photos and videos sent in, and I was really proud of my two house captains here for all the encouraging they did online, and also the vice captains and sports captains too. Although it was a bit strange having House Challenge Day online, I thought it was really good because all the teachers who are in Deer House managed to get involved as well, which is something that doesn't usually happen. So well done to everyone. Pass on to my house captains to give some highlights for us.
Well done to everyone that took part, but a special mention to Benjamin Smith for his photo of water and Tyler Black's picnic bench that you made.
Another special mention to Leah Finlay for an excellent storybook about mermaids who love to read, and Ella Penny's great effort in her dance routine. Also to everyone who did their bike ride, who most of them did over 20 miles.
Hello, we've made it to the end of the summer term. Well done for everybody that took part in the House Challenge on Wednesday. There's some really, really good entries, lots of interesting things that you've done, and really, really good stuff. So I'm excited to hear who's won. We don't know yet, but we're really excited, and hopefully Bruckley are going to take the win this week and beat the Mighty Deer. Couple of really good highlights that have come through on Wednesday, House Captains are going to speak to, so I'll pass you on to them just now.
A big well done to Corey for his scene stealers and to Chloe for her upcycled Bruckley t-shirt.
We'd also like to say a massive well done to Meryn Grant for an amazing dance, and a massive well done to Ben Wynes for an amazing bird feeder.
Hello Marwind House Cup winners for 1920. Thank you so much for all your efforts on Wednesday for the House Challenge. There were some really fantastic entries from both pupils and staff. Some of my particular favourites were Jake McQuaig's photograph, Miss Morris's video, and cakes by some of the staff too. Thank you so much to the house captains for keeping you guys going through the Teams chat. I'm going to pass you on to some of them, and I really, really hope we've done the double this year. Manimo!
We'd like to thank all the dancers, we're all amazing, but a few stood out. So we've got Caitlin Shepherd, Eleanor White, and Finn Irvin.
Everyone that took part in activities did a really good job, but I'd particularly like to thank Kian McCready and Cammy White for their run, and Kelsey Glanders and Louise Downey for their bike ride.
Right, well done Yugi House, thank you very much to everyone who participated. I am proud of you all. There was obviously a lot of effort went into a lot of those tasks, and I am very, very happy that you got involved. So well done, you've made me a proud guidance teacher. I'm sure we will definitely be up for the win. Also, a special thank you to my house captains who did an excellent job. I'm delighted to hear his team, and I will now pass on to one of those now.
Well done to Cara Sanderson for her 45k bike run, and Caden Hodges for his paper airplanes.
And also well done to Gabe Salam for his amazing bird feeder and to Ruth Taylor for her cake that she made.
Yugi, 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 Yugi!
As the leaves turn brown and we could be together.
Well, folks, the moment has finally arrived. Pupils, Midlock Academy, staff, parents, this year's winner of the House Challenge Shield goes to...
When I met you in the summer.
Thanks to all of you who took part, all of the house captains and all the staff that took part for Brockley House. What a great win, and it feels really, really good to have the trophies by my side. So well done, Brockley, superb.
To my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. Together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.
And what will be lovely is after the holidays, when we're all back in school again, there'll be a time to celebrate with Brockley House and indeed all our winners of House Challenge in person. Folks, that leaves me at the very end of this term, really just to thank all of you for everything that you have done to make the last 3 months as successful as I think it actually has been. Can I thank, first of all, Mintlaw Academy staff. Every single one of you have been tremendous. Think, pupils and parents, you are very aware, your messages certainly suggest that, of just how hard the staff have worked. And I would like to take this opportunity, as we break up for the summer term, to thank all the Mintlaw Academy staff for all the efforts they've gone into for the youngsters over the past 15 weeks. It hasn't always been easy. But we've made it to the end, and thank all of you for everything you have done. Can I thank parents and pupils also? You have applied yourself throughout. Parents, you've been very supportive. When we've asked your views on things, you've actually got back to us. It's been really helpful, and that's actually helped us to shape how things have gone over the past 3.5 months. Pupils, you have done well, you have worked hard, and it's time now for a very well-deserved rest over the next 5 weeks. Can I wish everyone as part of the Mintlaw community a lovely summer holiday. Don't know if you're going away, if you're at home, hopefully the sun shines. If you're going away, have a lovely time wherever you're heading off to. But from me, on behalf of the Mintlaw Academy staff, have a lovely summer.